the video. The reason we're doing this, because this old machine has, I'm a little leery of trying to pull the old handwheel off without doing any damage to it. So I just decided to use the lathe motor and spin the handwheel and polish it on the machine. I'm using 2000 grit paper just to slick it. Got a lot of rust on it. Not a whole lot of pressure on because I just got the weight of the motors off, keeping the belt tight. The belt will start slipping. I couldn't help but laugh at that while ago. Pat, do you want this real, real shiny, or do you want it like your slide plates and just satiny looking?
I think it doesn't have to be too shiny. It's good. Yeah, whatever you think.
What do you, okay.
It won't match the slide.